guys, what's up? This is Prachi and today I'm going to share with you a really really cool hair pack which will make your hair super soft, super silky, super awesome in just one day. So if you want to know what this awesome DIY is, well just keep watching this video to find out. So we're going to use 3 powder ingredients and 2 liquid ingredients and then one more. Why am I describing this? Let's just see what this is all about. So the first ingredient we have is banana powder. Here I'm using the Alps Goodness banana powder. By the way, if you want, you can also use mashed bananas, but you have to work a little bit with those because, you know, it can form lumps and clumps, which you obviously don't want. Now, banana is such a fantastic ingredient because it is rich in potassium, which stimulates hair growth. So to this, we're going to add a little bit of pudina leaf powder. Now, once again, if you want, you can actually make pudina leaf powder at home. You just have to dry the pudina leaves and then, you know, kind of just crush them in a grinder and get your powder. Or if you want to just avoid all that hassle, you can simply use pudina leaves like I am. This one is again from Alps Goodness. And it's great for soothing the scalp and promoting growth of healthy hair and making your hair beautiful. To this, you're gonna add heaps and heaps of curry leaf powder because curry leaf, again, is so great for just nourishing your hair, moisturizing your hair, making your hair soft, silky, while also cleaning your scalp really well. To these 3 ingredients, you're gonna add a little bit of avocado oil. To this, if you want, you can also add a few drops of cinnamon essential oil. Cinnamon essential oil is especially really good for improving the blood circulation and for your scalp health. So to all of these ingredients, you can add a little bit of curd. If you want, you can also add an egg. That's completely up to you. Mix all the ingredients, apply it all over your head, all over your scalp, and then just all you have to do, wash it all off with a nice shampoo, and then just enjoy your nice, soft, silky hair, guys. That's all you have to do. So this is a pack which, as you can see, is really natural because all the ingredients we have used are completely 100% natural. I'll put the links for whatever I've used in the description box below, guys. These are actually very clean organic brands. So if you want, you can actually use this hair pack once in every 3 days also, if you want, if you have that patience. Otherwise, start using it once a week to just keep your hair really nice and soft and silky. Once you start doing this regularly, guys, you won't even need to use conditioners for your hair. So that definitely is a big plus and also such a huge money saver, right? So yes, guys, that's all I want to share in today's quick video. If you like this video, if you like my hair pack, which I know you will, so please try it out. Come back, share your comments in the comment section below. And after liking everything, also please hit like to this video, subscribe to this channel, turn the bell icon for notifications, guys, and keep coming back to Superball Style for more. Thank you so much for watching, guys. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye-bye. Bye.